We cannot stand by and allow multinational companies to destroy our forests. No more business as usual. There is no permit in this area, according to the government. There is a web of fraud, cases of corrupt practices.
It is a part of a whole system failure that we have to deal with.